Hello guys, and welcome back to another video today. Obviously international break this week, so no football for the Championship or Prem. So tin head for today, I thought I'd play you a bit more FIFA and Ultimate Team. Guys, ahead of a busy December as well for me, to make sure you never miss a video, make sure you subscribe for more. Back in Division 10 after really rubbish Division 9, so let's try and get back up into 9, sorry. Right, so my opponent is playing a 4-1-2-1-2. It's got Defoe's, Mkhitaryan, Wilcott, Shaw, Schmeichel. Okay, pretty decent team. Wait for shot. 0-0 going into the break. Second half. One nil. 1-0. Nice bit of counter attack. Thank you. full time, 1-0. It's good to be back on winning ways. Alright, my opponent's playing a 4-3-2-1. He's got Herrera, David Luiz, Kyle Walker, Dele Alli. I think I might stay on the right. One move down. No. There are two across the wrong way. Three nil down. Thank you. WWE's. Crash up by Sterling. Oh, he's just showing me off. Sorry mate, showing me off. You can't make it two wins out of two. Start of the game, he turned up and it took me a bit of time for me to get into the game. On to the third game now. Okay, so I'm playing turn 4-3-2-1. One now. I'll let him back into it. Should have done that. I thought I should have had a foul there prior to that shot. Penalty. Doing it. 3-1, sorry. Just done the same down the other end. Oh, I wasn't meant to do that. Games back on. Three, two, win. So that's it for today's episode, guys. I know I don't play FIFA's quite that often, but if you'd like to see me play more FIFA, give this video a big fat thumbs up, put it in the comments below, and I'll play a bit more often. Alright guys, well, anyway, this is the end of the video. So guys, if you enjoyed this video, subscribe for more, thanks for watching, and ciao for now.